I go by the name of Josh Matthews. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I'm 23 years old. I've always had a passion for music since I was a kid. Some of my idols that I looked up to was Aaliyah from Detroit, Michigan as well. Michael Jackson, Chris Brown, you know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne, just to name a few, but those are pretty much my idols that I looked up to. So being able to do this show on Friday is a dream come true, you know what I'm saying? Be able to like do what I love, my passion, you know what I'm saying? Since I was a kid, I always envisioned myself performing in front of others and seeing my idols perform gave me that dream, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wanted to do exactly what they were doing. Because where I'm from, man, it's either you selling drugs, you know what I'm saying, you play basketball, or you rap, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, drug life really wasn't for me. I knew that wasn't going to cut it out. But basketball, sports, and all that stuff was cool. But I really, really loved music. That was my passion. I think what separates me from, like, other artists is that, you know, and not even to sound cool, but, like, for real, like, I think I'm being more genuine. Like, I really, really have a passion for music. I think a lot of people just do music for, like, you know, selfish reasons or trying to be like someone else. You know, I have idols, but I try to be myself and organic as possible. You know, like, I don't really rap about stuff that I don't do, you know what I'm saying? I think music, you know, and the passion that I have for it is just like a gift, you know what I'm saying? Like, I believe God gave me a gift to, you know, be able to inspire and motivate people through music, and music has done the same thing for me, so it's kind of like my gift back to people or to God, you know what I'm saying? Like, and it's just dope, you know, to be able to tell a story, you know, a true story, you know, being able to be a voice for the youth. I think I carry that title, you know what I'm saying? It's very important, you know, that I do that and carry it the right way, because there's a lot of people that don't have a voice, and I feel like I'm the voice for those people. And I just hope someone can relate to my music. I'm a fan of my own music, and I just like being on stage. That's kind of like my comfort zone. You know, I like the energy, the waves, the beat, everything. And I just love people having their attention on me and listening to what my message is. So I'm also looking forward to other artists as well. You know what I mean? I don't really listen to a lot of local artists, so when I go out to these shows, I'm able to hear their perspective. Sometimes their perspective is a little different than mine. Music to me means pretty much everything. I mean, it's the first thing I listen to in the morning, probably the last thing I listen to at night. I mean, if you look at all the events, big events in life, you know, there's always music in the background. You know, you got music. Music has always been, like, to me, it's just like everything.